Alright, welcome back. We're playing some Standard today, which is a little bit of a change of pace. Born of the Gods is released on Magic Online. I will play first. And we're playing a deck with these guys in it. This is a deck called Reaping Rainbow. It's actually a Chromanticore deck, and I'll give you all the details in the article. So, if you're not reading the article and you're just looking at it and whatever, then you should probably do that. I'm not going to mulligan here. This hand is gassy. It's gassy. Oh, God. I don't want that guy just because by the time I get him out, it's... Actually, maybe I do want him. No, I don't. Because it's going to be turn 4 to play this guy anyway. I would literally play Voyaging Satyr on turn 3. Yeah, so... Alright. We can go Temple of Plenty here. Put that temple on the bottom. Come on, untapped land, so I can play this Courser of Krufix. Old Krufaruski. Old Krufarino. Is this a thing you're doing? Come on, one time. That is not what we're looking for, I'll be honest with you. Alright, so... I want to put... actually, Domri can go on the top. Domri and Courser are pretty solid together, because you always know when to, like, hit. And you can remove the lands. So, like, if there's a land on top, you can just play it, and then maybe there's a better chance of being a bro. Bro on top. I would not mind if he missed a land drop. But he does not. He actually has a good land drop. Well, that's a good one. I'm a fan of your work. Green, green, green. Courser. Let's move that guy. Shuffle on down. I'll put you on the bottom. Oh, stinkalicious. Hopefully he does not have Mizzium Mortars. That would be sad. This guy says, what the hell are you playing, Frank? I'm gonna say Courser of Krufix with a big old smiley face. Alright, so we have Blood Crypt on top. I'm gonna draw that, unfortunately. But if there's another land on top, I can just play that one, so that's okay. Don't kill it. So you can add 4 with Nykthos. You can play like a Fanatic of Mogus. I'd take 5. That guy would get haste. I would Oh god. It's getting worse because of these guys. He's probably gonna play like Frostburn. Oh god, he had it. Why do they always have it? I don't understand. I don't get it. I don't understand. Alright, we're gonna play this Blood Baron here. Man, Courser Krufix is dead already. God, that guy sure didn't last long. Don't do it, man. Don't have a second Mizzium Mortars. That's crazy. Well, you're gonna Nykthos. You're gonna add a lot. 8. Fantastic. Eight mana. Standard, ladies and gentlemen. I just added 8 mana to my mana pool. Thanks to these draft commons. You can too. And they all have haste. So, I block here. Okay, and he did have the second Mizzium Mortars, so I'm just actually dead. Oh boy. So let's bring an Abrupt Decay. I don't think Golgari Charm does much. And I don't know if Anger does much. I'll take this Rurikthar out, take these Primordials out. Bring in the Blood Barons, because they have lifelink. Are these any good, I wonder? Kills. It pretty much just kills, like, Fanatic, which by that point the damage is done. And it kills Ash Zealot. And I might even be tempted to just bring in the bow, because it could just gain 3. And these are actually fine. These are just shocks, right? So. Yeah, that seems good. And I have one bow in here, so we'll try it like that, actually. See how that works out. Like, this deck is full of good cards. It's just a matter of, like, being able to disrupt our opponents. This is a sorcery. Why you gotta be a sorcery guild? That art's really weird. Alright. Nope. Okay. I'll stay. I also like to live dangerously. Go ahead, name that movie. I do like a Voyaging Satyr. I like that you can play a tap land tapped and untap it, or a scry land and untap it. That's a good feeling. See what we get. I don't think I want that just because I don't have anything to do with it. I'm going to attack you. Blarp. See what we got. Top, bottom, bottom, top. Top, top, tip, top, bottom. Top. He likes what he sees. I do too. Man, that's Stink City. Get in there, Voyaging Satyr. Yeah, Nykthos is very good when you got no dudes out. Perforos. Yeah, so we're just gonna attack here. Play a Godless Shrine. And then play another Voyaging Satyr. We still have Abrupt Decay and Shock Mana up. By shock, I mean Burnarooski from the old turn Burnarooski. And next time we can play Blood Baron. And maybe there'll be a land on top, we can play that too. What hand did he keep? He's got like one Purphoros and that's it? He's gonna go assemble the Legion next turn. I'll cry. Can't do anything about that. I guess I could die. I expect you to die. How many Austin Powers references am I gonna make this game? No. Sure. That dude's got haste. I'm actually gonna Abrupt Decay it because turn burn can work on anything. Man. Fancy Dryad. I don't even know if I do play Blood Baron, because if he has Mizzy Mortars and he's just, like, slow rolling me, like, I get nowhere with that. That's terrible. All he needs is one land. I'm gonna pass. No way do I play Blood Baron into a Mizzy Mortars. I lose everything. And then I draw a Caryatid? Come on. Sure. Burn. Two, three, four. Yeah, it's not going to be online, so I might as well just kill this guy. I could turn burn, wait till that guy comes into play, and make him an 0-1, but that doesn't really do anything. Damage is already done at that point. I take four. Man, why doesn't Blood Baron have, like, a... You know, a thing. Like a thing. Like a little, like a thing. I don't know if I can win this game. If he has, like, if he has Turn Burn, I'm just done. Not Turn Burn, if he has Missy and Mortars. Does he trade? No. Summon Carrington. So, he's probably gonna go land, Mizzy Mortars attack me for 4. At some point, perhaps? Definitely gonna block with both of these guys. Oh, we'll go to blockers and then we'll do it. Because they've actually outlived their usefulness, and if he does have Mizzy Mortars at some point, I do not want to, I'd rather get some value out of them. Plus, I still have 6 mana on board, and I have no 6 mana spells, so. The most I have is a Chromanticore. That costs more to, costs 7 to bestow. What is he doing? Sure, I'll take 2. 4 again. Jeez, Purphoros is a jerk. I think we do put that other course around the bottom. I think he knows I have Blood Baron, so he's just like slow rolling a Blood Baron. Or he's not slow rolling the Blood Baron. I'm actually like in this game and I'm trying to like talk at the same time. He's slow rolling the Mizzy Mortars and to like hope I commit with the Blood Baron. What's going on here, bro? That guy's real good. That might be the end of the road for me. Yeah, I'm dead. I can't stop that guy. I know what I have on top. And I'm at 3. And too bad. Yep. Alright, so that was the end of that.